In the remote Indian Ocean lies a paradise that is called Maldives Islands. These are islands that are bathed in sunshine and washed with pristine blue waters. It's a destination beyond all destinations. This is the only country where temperature-controlled swimming pool means endless, beautiful ocean that is studded with glorious islands. Where taxi ride does not mean smoke-polluted, traffic-jammed roads, it means water planes, which cover all the altos and the islands. Where spa and health clubs are found out in the open, amongst the bounties of nature, with all the modern facilities. A state-of-the-art technology in harmony with environment. Where food is just another word for exotic gourmet. Where concepts of city centers are non-existent. Where hotels and resorts are the dreams that you have always dreamed but never seen. Where the word service is derogatory. Traditional hospitality is all that they understand. And where special services are beyond one's comprehension. Where sea safaris explore island to island, bringing you in close proximity with sea life and adventure. And all this is done on luxurious yachts that are fully furnished with all facilities. Such is this dream country with its capital at Mali. With a peaceful community that has an age-old tradition of its own. And is connected internationally. Such is Maldives, where nature is at your beck and call, where the sea caresses the beautiful sands, where clouds play hide and seek with the blue skies, where man can touch, feel, and see nature. Side of life.